Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We're back on Fallout 4, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get another set of Raider power armor, as well as some more armor for your dog. It looks relatively the same, so not anything too special there. But where I'm at is in the Massachusetts State House, if I can get my cursor to go over it. Oops. Right here it is. The Massachusetts State House. It's pretty linear. There are some side areas that you can kind of wander off to, but they don't lead anywhere. There's kind of just a general route you take. And if I was to show you from the very beginning of the house all the way to where I am now, it would take me like 10 minutes. So I'm not going to show you the whole route, but just take my word on it. It is pretty linear. There isn't too much, there isn't anywhere you can really get lost. There is pretty much a general direction it wants you and makes you go. There are some tough enemies. There's a Myrler Queen and a couple other things down here, but not too difficult. But if you don't know where this is, here's the different stuff that's around it. There's Swan's Pond, Combat Zone, Vault 114, Old Corner Bookstore, Good Neighbor, the Green Tech Genetics, Cabot House, Boston Police. So that's all the stuff around it. But you're going to come to this door right here. It will be a master lock, or you can use the Raider Atrium key, which you will acquire right over here in this metal box. Also some ammo and some different stuff over here. Not anything important other than the key that you can get there. If you don't have master lock, or if you just don't want to worry about using a master lock on this door. But what I'm going to suggest, go ahead and crouch here, and when you open it up, there's a guy right there. Just go ahead and shoot him. Get the sneak attack bonus and kill him. There is some decent stuff to loot here. Nothing, you know, amazing, but there is some stuff to loot. You won't usually be able to loot his body. If you do what I just did, he'll fall down. I do not want that armor. Take your armor back. Okay, usually you'll shoot him and he'll fall down there. But the route kind of to get up here, just to give you an idea, you come all the way through this area, you fall down there, then you do a whole another section down there, and then you work your way all the way back up to here. So that's kind of the premise of this area. But coming around here, this is where the dog is going to be, as well as the guy in the power armor. The dog should come first here. Where's the dog? Yep, see, there's the dog. So go ahead and take the dog out. I'm going to go ahead and get my gauze rifle out. I don't know where I'm... Oh, the guy through the wall. Get my gauze rifle out. Let me pop a rat away. There is some rads in here, so you will want to bring at least a couple rataways with you. Otherwise, you're going to end up getting killed because you have no health. Okay, that guy got one shot by my gauze rifle. All right, let's loop in here. You're going to get the guy with the Raider power armor is right here. Raider survivalist. He's actually pretty beefy. Not the easiest guy to take out, but I think I should be able to handle this. I'll just keep jabbing myself with stim packs as I need it. Alright, I could use my crit if I wanted to. I'm gonna execute my critical. Oh, there we go. Critical strike, he's down. He had the chest piece on. I'm not sure if I broke it. I might, if it doesn't show up, I will reload, like on my own time. There is a mini nuke in here, and there's some wooden blocks that I like to pick up just for the house eventually. Some ammo, but nothing too important in this area if you look around, but go ahead and loot what you want, and then go ahead and loot the dog right here. It's a Rottweiler, so you're going to get the heavy dog armor and the dog helmet, as well as a gunner's bandana for dog meat, but that's the dog armor that you can get. And then if you come over here, you're going to be able to get, like I said, the full set. This is a full set of Raider power armor. You get the torso, right leg, left leg, right arm, left arm, and the helmet. Stuff will break, obviously, while you're killing him. You can also get yourself a minigun, which I actually have room to carry, so I will actually pick that up. There is a chest here with some more stuff in it. Nothing of super importance. I would suggest taking the rat away, I guess. But I think that is it in this area, but that is pretty nice. It gives you another set of Raider power armor, another set of dog armor, and some of the stuff that I am looking for in this game right now, which is, you know, different power armors. different dog armor for dog meat, even though that's pretty much the exact same dog armor, but it's still something new to find and something I could bring to you guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll go ahead and go get yourself another set of dog meat armor and another set of Raider power armor for your display, if you're displaying like me, or if you just want a power armor. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.